So I went ahead and just finished up their bedroom. I did buy an item worth this much. It just said I had to buy... she's gonna work from home. I'm actually gonna age her up really quick. Come on, go age up your daughter. Come on. Make her what is the make her inquisitive. And now I'm gonna give her a make. Modify. Quick little makeover.
Lava, have a droid.
I got like that one more. Let's go back to that should be fine. Take away her glasses though, and her eyes are so pretty. Do this one. And then winter. Boots. There we go. Yay, new toddler. Okay. There we go. There you go. And then what does she else in her inventory? Let's eat. Not clean that up. No. I want you to eat that. You can make it later. I don't care if it's spoiled or not right now. have her go upstairs and go to sleep. And you. Let's see. Right in here. Let's see. Order. Order. No, we don't need any tea. Oh boy. No, 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 no. Come on, let's take you to sleep. What's up with you? No, no, no. Play with your dolls. That's so adorable. Okay, so now I'm gonna get you to protest and write a letter. Yeah, I think I have a computer in this house, do I? No, I do not. She probably needs one. So let's stop. I'm just gonna put it under the stairs. Pay bills, first of all. How? But there we go. Now I'm gonna have a good protest. Come on, game. You're being slow. Hungry? Not yet. So let's have her go protest here. Come sit here. Uh-huh. Pause. Nope, go home. Come on, go home. Okie dokie. You should not be in your daughter's bed. Go to sleep. Oh, I forgot to buy a potty chair. No. Not right now. Like, she hasn't slept in, like, the last 24 hours. Far and in between, let's put it that way. No. Who are you? Tyler? Nope. I mean, maybe soon, but not yet. I am gonna wake her up though, because I want her to go cook. No, you're hungry. What? This is why we have somebody who cleans the house for us. Yeah, there you go. Grandma is gonna come give Marilyn a bubble bath. Oh. go play with your dolls. No. Sure. Might as well get another date done. Didn't realize there was a closet. They both have to pee. It's kind of funny. Where even are they? I mean, I think they're in... Not even sure. Not even sure where they are. That makes sense. Okay.
Wondering if I hold the wedding, will it break off the relationship with Blair? Because that might be a problem. Oh well.
Alright, so I think on that note, we're going to end the episode here. So thank y'all for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye!